M-O-J-TV.
And we're back.
Yay! Okay, let's see what we're doing in France. Oh, it's so pretty.
Is it a party?
France is where Paris is located.
Of course. I know.
Don't.
Here, Sully's going
to
answer your question.
Arc de Triomphe. From what I saw in the book, there was the arc, so...
Why?
I might
what?
Be wrong. I'm
leave
probably
it to you
wrong.
To find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, job, Lena. You found a jungle in the middle of France.
Oh, dear.
Chateau should be this way.
Oh. Chateau.
Not too far. Come on.
Come on, Gramps. It's not too far.
Not too far?
Just keep following this path.
I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru.
Oh. You
no
really
climb
want to
up,
bring up
stuff.
You are not still holding that over.
I was.
Now, you're looking for a
something.
Creek.
Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all
there,
your
follow
own,
that. That's where the first treasure is.
Besides, I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
All right, what do we got this time? It is a seal stamp.
Yep, antique.
And it is. Ooh, let's see what the stamp looks like. Oh, cool. There we go, now we can see it right side up.
Or kind not.
Of. Kind of. Oh, whatever.
As Lena Epic failed. What was she trying to do?
It's a deer type thing, that's all you need to know. Alright, I'm back on the trail, right?
Maybe. Yes.
Awesome. Owie.
Come on, through here.
Oh, pretty.
Here it is. Just like in Lawrence's
notes. Found it already.
You have more faith in me, Sully.
However.
Of course, I don't remember
do I have to shoot people?
Being on the map.
Oh,
no, I just
had
to find out a way across.
Yeah, because right. Now there's a canyon.
Come on, we'll find another way around.
That didn't used to be there, but now it is. Stay on the left path.
I'm on the left path.
Your directions suck ass.
I am on the left path.
No, right? You're not. You're on the right path.
No, I'm not.
It's split. Turn around.
Turn left.
All right. This is left. I am going left.
No.
Turn left. See, there's two paths. You were on the right one. Now you're on the left one.
All
right.
I didn't see this path.
Stop it's right behind that little wall right there.
And we have a pretty bangle.
A golden inlaid. Cameo
ooh,
bangle.
Look at it. Look at the gorgeousness. Okay, you've looked enough. What? What? You're weird.
It's a Pied Piper. He's trying to summon Splinter.
It's Pam.
No, it's the Pied Piper. He's
it's Pam.
Splinter. He is summoning Splinter. You
you're
know what?
Stupid.
No.
Oh my gosh, are you really already lost?
Shh, I'm not lost. I'm just...
She's not lost. She's just finding an alternate route to the destination.
Yeah!
Climb that pillar right there.
Says our dad.
Uh-huh.
I think there was one time he actually did admit. He's like, okay, I'm lost.
yeah, kind of.
Do you really not know where to go now?
Shut up!
Oh my gosh. Try shimmying along the wall. Which you can do on this game.
This way. Watch your step.
Oh my god.
Yeah, look down. Why don't you?
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. It's more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
Mushrooms.
Shrimps.
Alright, is it safe to drop down there?
I don't know, you tell me.
Nope!
Wow.
Let's find out by trial and error.
Hey, that's the best way
because
to try.
Because this is a big...
I'm just...
Isn't like if this was really Drake that he would die or anything.
Alright.
Next time, let's not go down there. So we go back down there. Huh, I wonder what we do when there's a gap. Maybe we jump across it?
Shut up, both of you.
Oh, this looks sketchy.
Oh, yeah.
I knew that was coming.
I wonder if Lena can figure out where to go now.
Well, it couldn't possibly be across this.
Log?
Or, you know.
Your first car.
Oh.
That's a 1927 Auburn.
Right.
You can make that.
Ow.
Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find it.
So, we're going...
Now you gotta go inside the castle.
Ooh, cool. We're going inside an abandoned castle.
Or Chateau.
Chateau.
It's no good.
I could have told you that's not open.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
Bet you can.
Let me guess. Sit tight. Smoke a cigar again.
And yet again, you always go for the most direct route.
Oh, hush.
I'm Spider-Man. I can just climb the wall.
He is Spider-Man who can climb the wall.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Dee-dee.
Alright.
That is right. You just can't jump up there to save your life.
Whoa! Oh my god!
Someone is taking the term One Direction mind to a whole new limit.
There we go. Okay.
Progress has finally been achieved.
So, can I make that jump?
I don't know, can you?
Let's find out. That'd be a yes. Alright. Do not climb in this hole.
This hole? Don't climb into it?
But the hole that's coming up. There's a second entrance that you gotta go into for the next treasure.
This one you don't want me to climb into, right?
Yeah, you can keep going.
Alright, hold on. Seriously? Drake? Where am I going?
He's reaching for it! There! Alright, don't be an idiot and drop down that hole in there before you grab the treasure.
Alright, that's it, right?
Yeah.
I was gonna laugh for like 2 seconds, like, oh, she did it.
Hey, look at my pretty new diamond and pearl bracelet.
Yay. How much is that worth, Lena?
A lot. I mean, diamonds, pearls, and gold.
Diamond in the rough.
You are not.
Diamonds!
All right, can I just jump down that hole then?
Yes.
Be right back.
I know I'm awesome. Hope I'm going the right way.
I hope so too. I'm not gonna tell her she's going the wrong way. Wink, wink.
I'm going the right way!
Crap. Oh, that hurts.
If Drake's miserable, you're going the right way.
Up here. It's chained shut.
Alright, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock.
He said nothing about the key.
You guys are assholes.
Where are you going?
Places.
You need to shoot the lock off the window. What are you doing?
I have no clue where's...
You were looking straight at it! Walk towards it, and then you just start walking away going, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't understand how someone could be that terrible at a game.
Oh, shut up. There we go. Hey!
You good?
What's with that stance? It's a okay. Battle stance.
We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find
you. Look at all the rotten books.
Don't make me look.
Oh, man.
They're all in French, so you can't read them anyways.
Doesn't matter.
It's books.
Alright, that's why it's blocked. There's still books.
No, you can't read.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Try.
Oh, that's what she said. We just gotta get some leverage in this.
Oh.
Diggity.
Whee! As I don't know what the hell I'm doing. So I'm gonna pass this off. Since people are probably getting pissed at me.
Hey. Help me lift this.
Yeah, up. Face palming and stuff.
Oh my gosh. Oh my bitches.
Nah. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
That thing is gonna fall out of the ceiling.
I have an idea.
Now for some monkey business.
Out of the ceiling.
You're awfully quiet, soldier. True.
I'm focusing.
He's
focusing. Yeah,
I don't know why Soldier is being quiet.
Yeah.
I think he's checking Drake's butt out.
Nope.
That's obviously what it is.
Nope.
All right. Here we go.
He's thinking about Drake giving him some leverage.
I don't know. You swung that way.
No, I don't. I really don't.
Didn't know you played for the other team.
Don't leave me flicking.
Here, Soldier's turn. Because I know what's coming.
Fighting?
Is that a popcorn machine?
I don't know, is it?
Hey, you're the expert, dude, not me. Okay, oh, Soldier's favorite room.
Way to that tower.
The kitchen?
The kitchen or the gym?
The kitchen.
Oh, the,
and the washroom.
And, yep, literally, it's full of water.
This place must have been gorgeous.
Once. But not
now. A long, long time ago.
When the pyramids were still young.
Not that long ago, dude. Or just drop down like that. That works too.
Well, that was the right way.
Gorgeous staircase.
There is a tree in the living room.
Huh.
There is a tree in the living room.
Cool.
That's how old this place is.
Interesting decor, but...
Hey, Nate.
The garden's all...
Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it.
You know, last night around town, I swear someone just...
Go straight. Not up the stairs, straight. There it is.
And the bat.
Last night, I swear, someone pissed off Killer Moth and forced him to unleash his army of moths.
That.
Or somebody pissed off his daughter.
Well, that was the Louis the 16th coin.
It's gorgeous. All treasure is gorgeous. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to go out into the garden.
Because I don't see any way to go
out
here.
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to go out into the garden. Which means going through that window.
That
way.
That way, okay.
Hi, tree.
Hi, random ass tree that's in the living room. Well, in the foyer.
Well, if I move here, I never need a Christmas tree.
Yes, huge. That's not a Christmas tree.
I can make it a Christmas
tree. Now, like,
I'll put pine branches on it, and it will be my Christmas tree.
True. Fall.
Find it.
Paris, apparently he doesn't like you doing that.
Well, we're in the music room.
We should start looking for a time.
And this is a good time to end the video right here.
Yeah.
Dance.
Solly's like, get me the fuck out of here. I want nothing to do with this.
Okay, let's say goodbye.
All right, hasta.
Later.
Hasta luego.
Hey guys, thank you for watching the video.
And if you can, just like or subscribe.
And please, by all means, turn in next time and leave a comment down below. We love fan interaction.
See you guys next time. Bye-bye.